Hey guys, so I'm just sitting here eating chips. My boyfriend's leaving tomorrow to go train for work next week, and I'm gonna miss him. But at least I know he's coming back. What I don't understand is why people have to sit down and talk crap about us. Like, we're trying. We're trying to find an apartment so we can get out of here. There's my balloon. You know, because we don't want to be here. But Thursday, Friday, no Christmas party. Sunday, no church. I'm done dealing with everybody. You know, everybody's day-to-day lives. From now on, I'm just gonna focus on me. My fiance. Please like, comment, subscribe to this video. Hit that notification bell. So you never miss when I post. I'll see you guys tomorrow.